Okay, go to my past broadcasts, because I ended the...
I got it, dude.
Okay. Are you sure? Are you joshing me again? Yeah, I record everything, so.
Oh, that just makes it so much better than I know when we fucking take the saddle on this bird on video.
Fuck you, edit that shit out.
Sorry, it's all live now.
Yeah, this is gonna be evidence against these guys, and this will be the other tribes too, so that's gonna be pretty fun.
No, you fuck.
The whole server's gonna see this video.
I guess you need a new fucking right-hand man then, huh?
Every time he talks in chat, hey, weren't you that guy who fell off the bridge? Yeah.
He'll just say in chat, like, hey, server, how's it going? And I'm like, ah, it's a guy who took the saddle off his own bird.
Don't worry, Wardy, I'm the one that got killed by one of them. I know.
Dude, one of them was just fucking standing on an iceberg. I kept following him around. He just was staring at me, dude. He's like, what the fuck are you gonna do?
Hey, Grog, are you busy right now?
No, I'm just eating fruit now.
Okay, would you mind possibly running back to your base and grabbing my stuff? Because I don't know how much longer I'll live.
I gotta watch the prisoner.
If you gotta watch the prisoner, that's fine. I didn't know if you had someone else watching or whatnot. You're fine. It's better to have two.
I'm gonna head back to base because I gotta log here in a second anyway.
Okay.
So I'll grab your shit. Grog, where'd you put it though?
All of it's in the vault. Everything I got from the computer in the vault.
Yeah, gotcha. I'll wait till you get back with his shit, and then you can stay, fucking Batman, you can stay here. I gotta go back too, man. I gotta go to sleep. I gotta wake up early.
That's fine. I'll be up till 12, so I'll see what I can do.
Alright, Grog, you have Dark Brotherhood's TeamSpeak, right?
No.
You should.
I don't either.
Nah, I never went back to it and looked more too.
Alright, I'm gonna post it here in a second.
Alright.
Just post it in the TeamSpeak.
Yeah, cause I could... the water then. Sucker.
Trying with the stupid things out of fucking stamina.
I don't know, I'm just messing with you.
He's not bad, but if he runs out of stamina, that's like a...
So, we need to get these guys transported to a spot where all the tribes can fucking just take part in watching these fuckers, man.
Right where they're at, it's just fine.
Can we get the other tribes to fucking help us out, keep these guys narked?
Dark Brotherhood already going to.
need someone watching them by shifts to keep them, because otherwise they're gonna want. If one gets out, they're gonna definitely save the others. So as long as we have continual shifts, we only had two because they had to kill the third guy because he killed me. I didn't really know how to. I tried to trank him, but he was quick. So. Alright, I'm gonna go back. Told them, I just gave them the link to the video and told them about watching them in shifts, pretty much.
Yeah, I was just talking to one of our guys, and after combating these guys a couple of times, we're pretty sure they're just hacking things in.
Yeah.
They're spawning. I mean, you'll see in the video, but they run into the rock, and they come out with rockets.
Seven.
They didn't get to the timer.
They had, like, hide armor. So I think what they're doing is they're running in there and typing in the code to spawn shit in.
Should I put...
Oh, they actually walk through the rocks themselves?
Well, there's a couple of rocks that you can, Wardy's gonna kick your ass. Just so you don't know. There's a couple of rocks that you can walk into.
Hey, friend!
Yeah, you can walk through and then no one will see if you watch that video that he gave you. Because, yeah, and there's a few,
seems there's a few rocks on the
server that I know that you can walk into and no one can see. So, ran into one of those thinking that our guys would fly over them.
Yeah.
But, my guys didn't fly by, they just watched them. And they came out with RPGs. Like, they came out, seeing that we were just sitting over top of them. And then, they came out another time with RPGs. So they went in there and came out several times without them, and they came out with them, so it just... We're gonna have to get the developers involved to get rid of these guys, basically.
You can see their Steam, right? You know what their Steam IDs are? You can get them back banned?
I don't know how to do that, the only thing.
If you have their Steam IDs, if you could see... Are they still on the server right now?
Yeah.
And so, you can go view all players, and you can see every single person who's on the server right now.
I'm not sure what the name is, so...
I believe Dang is Roosevelt.
Alright, there's Quang Peace, and there's just a regular Quang. Let me see if this guy's it.
But yeah, you should be able to get him back. Then.
Yeah, totally. The
video proof of it.
Yeah.
Special.
Quang is Roosevelt or John Adams. And then how do I ban him?
Oh, weren't they the tribe in the Finland?
Yeah. Yeah, same guys. Report violation.
Yeah.
And then hacking.
Yeah. Get him back banned.
And then somebody's got a video that will support that.
Yeah, send it to the devs. Is that what you guys are doing?
Playing peace, right? I'm looking. Blitz.
We can get, if everyone reports them too, it'll get looked at.
Yeah, we're trying to get everyone together to do this because these guys gotta go, and what we're doing isn't doing anything, they're just spawning shit in. So that's one of them. I don't know how to find the other one's name.
Wong? Is it? I don't see the...
Because there's one Quang guy who isn't an enemy. That's Quang Pice, or P-I-E-C-E or some shit.
Yeah. Oh, Quang Peace. That's the guy that's cool.
Yeah.
There's another.
probably message Jack, even if he's offline, so he doesn't lose his shit in the deadline room.
Oh, I passed out.
Slap you there?
Yeah, I'm writing him a message.
Oh, you are writing him a message?
What's
okay, so
devs?
Yeah, we got, just from killing them guys, we got one RPG and 8 rounds on top of whatever else you guys collected.
Give you a second, I'll tell you what we got.
But yeah, that's more than slightly suspect.
An RPG and 15 rounds?
There's wow. No way they got that legit. They're definitely hacking.
I would.
And then they had just cloth armor.
If you can, I would move the cages. Because... Well, somewhere away from there, because I since I sent the video out, it kind of gives their location. I would definitely move them somewhere else, so that no one comes in and kills them.
Yeah, I think you have, don't you have plant turrets up or something around here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was flying overhead and I got hit.
But we can move them somewhere closer to our base, or not too close, but we need to keep them away from that area because the whole server's going to be going over there, and someone's going to be bound up killing them.
Well, Jack was pretty hesitant, or not hesitant, but he was pretty amped up about killing them.
Yeah, so...
question, Dark Brother, do you guys have access, which I know you have access, but I don't know if it's suited for this, that base on the hill would be a really good to store these two.
On the hill.
I think it's Jack's base.
Yeah, he probably would get really upset.
Just store what now?
People.
Oh yeah, I know. Sorry, Jack is,
No, that's fine, that's why
he's like OCD twice as much as I am.
Why don't we just, we can just make like a little building near here though.
Just something to where people can't just shoot through the thing, because some dumbass is gonna show up, shoot him, and then we're gonna have to hunt him down again. If we can keep them in that cage until they log out, then if we do that 4 or 5 nights in a row, I think they're gonna live. Batman, where are you? I have your stuff.
I'm back at base, my base. I might pass out all soon.
Right. Yeah, pass out soon? Why?
Water.
You have a canteen.
No, I don't. They took everything. All I have is a stone pickaxe, a metal hatchet, the journeyman torch, the helmet, and the fur chest piece. Oh, dang.
And some tools. Journeyman tool.
Is there the...
I'm running down the hill.
Is the crossbow on there?
Yeah.
Journeyman crossbow.
Okay, thank you. That's all I care about.
We have a blueprint for those, so even if we do lose them, we're fine.
Okay. I'm at the front of my base right now, bathing in water.
That metal for the walls, though?
It's like fucking midnight by the time.
Architects are talking to you.
Ah. What attacks me over here?
Is it like you fly in? It hit?
Flying by the cave.
Like, right when you go by, you get hit?
Yeah.
I have the same thing.
What is it, though?
I have no clue. I'm
trying to see whose rat that is by the cave.
Ah, somebody's hiding and shooting you.
The wolf pack?
They're on the server still.
What is it though?
Wait, is someone in the cave?
No, it sounds like a plot or something, like a CDEX.
Batman here.
Oh. Yeah, sorry, I was watching a little bit of that. I guess it was Batman again.
In the vault.
Sorry, say again?
Damn.
Shut that door for me.
I was watching a little bit of the Twitch video. I guess Batman got whomped by their little club and it took all the shit. That is just a flashback of what they did to me.
Ooh, where's that video? Is it in TeamSpeak?
Yeah, it should be.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on a sec.
Well, it's an hour video. I mean, you gotta scroll through. Go through Reddit like 25 minutes. That's exactly when it happened.
Yeah, on top of the video. I did the same mistake.
I'll just save the link.
Yeah.
But anyway,
they took all his fur and everything. That sucks. Was that Batman?
Yeah.
We have the resources to reduce it all, it's just...
Yeah. They with those clubs, man, they're flawless with those fucking things.
I got one of them.
They have a mod.
I got a souvenir of a club. Keeping this forever.
Can one of you guys from Dark Brotherhood go down and help my guys keep them trapped? Because one of them has to go.
I'm gonna be going here in a minute too, man.
Yeah. Shit. Batman, how much time you got?
I can be on for another hour and a half, but I just need to recuperate my stuff. I mean, that's not necessarily as important. What do you need me to do?
Just head over to the guys we have trained and just watch over them.
Okay.
Keep them trapped. Take whatever narcotic you have in Legion.
Alright.
However much you can carry.
Let me drop off what I can.
I had a question.
I don't know if I'll have enough. I need to get some things on me, like a canteen.
Before you go.
If you have it.
Yeah. Just you and me right by the water the whole time.
That's true.
I'm logging.
Alright, I'll see you later.
I'll see you guys. But yeah, anybody who has any time to donate, I sit on those guys until we get the developers involved to get rid of these stupid assholes. I'm gonna go tell my tribe what's up. Good luck, guys. User disconnected from your channel.
Alright. Oh, I gotta grab the narcotics, that's right.
Much narco, like an hour, do you think it...
Just keep his torpidity, always keep the torpidity, like, not at full health, full bar, but like... 3/4. I mean, try and keep it a good amount. If you ever need to leave the body for temporary purposes, I would always put it. I mean, you should never leave the body, but if you do for some emergency situation, put it at full torpor and then come back. Same thing for taming.
Well, how much narco are you gonna need?
Whoa, sorry, I didn't know. As much, I don't know. Probably just as much as possible for right now. Because we're going to be sitting on them all night. Whatever you can offer. Looking through my base, trying to find narcotics.
Over here. This is the one they've actually got into. Or the room they got into. Look in the vault. There's no door. They blew through this door here.
So how many rockets do you think that took to blow through the door?
And that's the outside wall that they blew through.
Let me just say that when they went into the cave,
no, I put this here.
All they had was like hide stuff that, from what I could see. I don't know if they already had rockets on them, but when they came out, one of our guys got one of their rockets and it had 7 rockets on it. That's how quickly they spawned it. So I don't know so they can do some serious damage, and like, no matter if we're gone for 10 minutes. That's why it's a high priority that we always watch them. No narcotics.
Why?
Oh yeah,
we need them.
I need
to trank the Chinese hackers. So.
We're about to use them, but that's fine. You crank the Chinese hackers.
What are you gonna use them for?
We're just gonna get me a wolf.
Oh, that's okay, guys. Yeah, you can go ahead and do that. We got other people.
So no, you're fine. No. We have like a couple hundred units.
Whatever.
Kira? Here, come here, Batman. I'll give you 95.
Okay. they killed.
This man over here, freaking Riven, he's been just grinding narcotics.
Yeah, I've been making a lot of narcotics.
He's made like a couple hundred units of narcotics. Right now, I'm hunting for some as well.
Here, just wait, Batman.
Any specifics you're looking for, man?
What?
Hold up for a second.
I know that deer will spawn in this area.
I'm gonna check.
Go down a bit further down.
Another pile of narcotic here for you.
Okay.
There you go.
Thank you.
Grab that.
Hey,
you bet.
How about this?
Do you guys got food too, by chance?
Yeah, over here.
Cause they killed me and robbed me from most of my stuff and dropped it, so I don't have
right
a lot of stuff.
The preserver, there's cooked meat. I'll
grab
some grab for
you. Stuff and dropped it.
Well, they killed me. One of the guys killed me. I picked him up and dragged him for like, he got my bird down to half health, and then, I had to drop him, and then I tried to trank him, and then he killed me, and then took my stuff, and then the other guy Grog picked him up. Killed him, but he had dropped most of my stuff by the time he picked him up, so I only got a small amount back, so it's no big deal.
Wow.
And it's all in that video if you want to watch it.
Rather not. We'll upload that to YouTube though.
You good to go then? Is that all you needed?
to the other two.
Hey, fucking, are you coming, bro? I need to get off this fucking game, like, now.
Okay.
Like, fucking 20 minutes ago.
I'm coming. I'm on my way. I got narcotics, too.
Okay. Grog, this is all you with, responding to Jack.
Okay,
just go ahead and type what you fucking know.
So I've told them that all I know for sure is that every time I've seen them, they've had an RPG and plenty of rockets. So, sound good?
We kind of glitched under a rock. They fucking hid before we were even upon them at fucking nighttime. Anything else that you've had fucking dealings in with them, for sure.
Send them a,
put, I mean, having low level and plenty of rockets doesn't mean a whole lot.
Put the link to my video so they can see it for themselves. If they want.
Nah, don't put it up in the fucking chat, dude. Make me look like a fucking retard.
What? Well, it's the only way to get the truth across. I'm sorry.
Photoshop.
It's okay. You're not the only special one.
Fucking
hey, I didn't choose to take. I didn't choose to take my saddle off in the middle of flight. But I did run out of stamina. So I didn't get killed by the guy, so I feel your pain a little bit. Shall I continue? I'm just kidding. Alright, I'm by Blue Spire right now. Flying over it. Why do they always think someone is supplying them?
I don't know.
It's so frustrating.
He has to make sure all of his shit, fucking shit is square before he gives it up to the devs.
Oh, gotcha.
Are you almost here, man?
Yeah, I'm like almost there.
Alright, Grog, you can watch that guy. I'm gonna fly back. I need to go to bed,
yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, you're fine.
I need to wake up in 4 hours.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yep. I was asking if you were here.
Sorry.
I'm gonna only take a shower too.
Wow. I'm sorry. Do you want me to like give you all my money?
Baby, while I'm sleeping. No, you can bathe me while I'm sleeping. That'll work.
What? No!
H1Z1 just hopped on.
Okay.
Whoa, what's this other raft?
Kind of acid duck.
Good. The stone one? Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. I don't have my spyglass on me.
It just makes me feel happy to know that I hacked up the fucking boat that Jack couldn't with his fucking quits. It was the way it was. I'm not going to tell him it, but it's the way it was situated under the fucking iceberg.
Wait, you hacked up someone's quets?
No, the boat. The hacker's boat. On the Jack that the quets couldn't destroy.
That
I killed him with my sword.
Oh, you killed one of the hackers with your sword.
And the boat, yeah, the boat, the hacker's boat.
Oh, the boat. I thought you said bow. I was like, I don't know what you're talking about.
And make sure you guys check your back every once in a while, man.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, dang, the flak is just about broken.
Your flak?
Yeah.
Well, if fucking, he watches your fucking dude, Bam Bam's apprentice flak chest piece is, in the smithy, or fabricator, in the admin base.
Not like my whole set. We don't have any metal, do we?
Yeah, we have a little bit. It should be in the forge.
Alright. Let's combine a little bit.
Hopefully you can get relief soon, man.
Yeah.
I can, I can watch over, I can watch over.
Yeah,
I can watch over both of them.
You can always, hop over to their fucking TeamSpeak if needed to.
I can watch over both of them for you. If you want to go, if you want to go back.
Yeah, I'm gonna hop over before I completely get off. I'm gonna fucking talk to them, that way I can bookmark the shit.
Yeah.
Who do you see me there info to? I don't know.
Huh?
Who do you see me the Brotherhood info to?
It's on.
Tell him to bring a narcotics and food and like wood and stuff. I mean, we got angle gel, but
well, I got that. It's mainly the manpower.
Okay.
Okay, I'm logging off right now. I'm gonna switch over to TeamSpeak here as soon as this game exits out, and then I'll talk to him.
Okay. Just ask for narcotics too, because I'm actually running out pretty quick.
Remember to only use a narcotic if they get below 40.
Okay.
I know you know that. I'm just reminding you.
Okay.
40 as in, because each narcotic's 40 torpor.
One of the fake queens just joined, so I think they're both on now, Banner.
Okay.
I just got the juggle real quick and zoom in.
I'm doing that right now. One's still at 200. The other one seemed to be dropping their torpor really quick.
Yeah.
Is this Rick? Is that you?
No, it's not me. Might be Brotherhood, but just be careful.
Yeah. Yep. No, it's Jack from Dino Death Squad.
Ask him if he can, like, help you watch every guy real fast.
Hey, Jack. Can you, help me watch these guys real fast? Would you mind? If you want to watch that one, I'll watch this one.
Yeah, it's like, not gonna be forever. You're just waiting for me to get back.
It's not gonna be forever. It's just we're just waiting on Grog to get back. By watch, I mean keep their torpor up and keep their food up. H1Z1 seems to drop torpor really quick.
Is this his fortitude upgraded at all?
No. He's dropping, like, by the second. He must be using a hack of some sort. It's like 115, 113, 112, 110, 108, 107, 105, like that fast. The other ones...
If it does any more than, like, 2 a second, then that's not fishy, but 2 a second, that's about normal for...
Alright, I let him know what was going on with all that shit. He said that he should be coming with narcotics soon and helping me out, so.
Awesome.
Let you guys know. Yep.
Thanks.
For sure. Alright, you guys have a good one.
You too.
There's burgers on them to keep them fed. Because we want to keep their hunger up so they don't die. At the same time, we want to keep them asleep so that they don't wake up and then somehow glitch their way out or kill us. These guys are lethal. So.
Should be good on narcotic for a long time. I just brought a lot of injury.
Thank you.
Honestly, you should probably put like stone on them too so they will get the food.
We could do that. Do you have stone?
Once I get back, I'll just. No, but I can mine some here easily. Go ahead and do that. Definitely like shooting them a lot easier.
That's true. Smart.
Let's go grab my monkey to die. I totally forgot about it.
No, don't wake him up.
He's trying to wake him.
Where's insert?
This is why I wouldn't play the high bunny. That's why I wouldn't.
What?
Yeah, that's why Rick doesn't like bunny, but it's hard for the video to get.
Do we have any armor we can put on them?
One of them has armor. I'm about to bring a shirt.
Do you have, like, fur armor or anything like that?
No.
Because that might help a little bit. I don't know.
Definitely help, but we just have to keep the torches going. As soon as I drop this off, I'll get some stone and all that. Stone to weigh them down. With the rope.
Why do you get in there?
Ah. Oh my god, he's like, you don't even need stone, he's packed with narcotics.
What? Is he overweight? No, he's not.
His weight was like 100 out of 100. Or this guy over here, I don't know if that's that one.
What's his level? 17. I want to take his specimen implant, but I can't.
Yeah, I wish. I wish we could, like, we're killing him.
Yeah, I know. Maybe shift drag? Nope, none of that's gonna work.
Some wooden stone. Oh, actually, okay.
Should I tell him he's good to leave if he wants?
Yeah.
Hey, Jack, you're good to leave if you want. I got Grog here. We just needed, I just need you until Grog got here. It's your choice. You can either stay or go, whatever. Okay, yeah, that's cool. See if Dang comes over here. That's true. You can be the bodyguard. I'm just joking. I don't think he knows that though. Just being blunt. You can be the bodyguard. Yay! I'm just kidding. This guy's weight isn't maxed out, though. I'm gonna go mine some rocks.
Yeah, one of them's at 170. No, stay down there, I got it.
Oh.
I don't want to leave Jack alone with him there. I'd say I would have done an accident with him.
What? Oh, yeah, that's true. Noob. He's a noob. H1Z1 is a noob. Sucker! Get wrecked. Can't take the heat? Get out of the kitchen. Wait, what's some other ones? Mess with the bull, you get the horns. Sucker? Did you put some on them already?
Some what?
Stone.
We
gotta put a crap ton because of how fast they can just get rid of it.
Yeah.
Unless I can hit a drop all, but that's them. I think I'm gonna go get something to eat if you wanna watch this guy.
Yeah, I'm coming back right now.
Okay. Cause we all got a duck chicken thing woman waiting for us. I used to ride in the desert, you know. I used to ride. Alright, I'll be back. If you can watch both of them. Thank you.
I got it.
Oh, did he wake up?
Yeah, I smacked him down with the club.
Nicely done. Sucker!
That's what had one guy aged up a little bit, and the other guys who weren't aged up tried breaking them out, so probably gonna try to break these guys out.
Oh!
I'm pretty sure there's only like four of them total, so we're only gonna pull about two.
Can we move them? Somewhere dark?
We can't pick the cage up or anything.
Well, can we move their. Can we build something around them?
Yeah, we could. We just have to get them to you.
Stupid. Hang on. My plan is here, to bring, if you guys can bring any mats or materials you have to build things so we can build some stuff around them, like, I don't know.
You need?
Just metal,
you
any.
You have a cage?
Yeah, we have a cage, but the thing is, these other guys, they're gonna try and break them out, because they've done it before. So there's a total of four of them, so we've
All
got
right,
two of them. Let me see.
Right by below Jack's base on one of the icebergs, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, let me craft some stuff and I'll be there in a moment.
Okay.
If you look under Steam, you can see that one guy's name is Kwong, the other guy's name is Shun. And then another guy's logged out, his name is Kwong too. They're recent games. And I'm not sure, there's a guy right above me called Brian.Andry. I'm not sure that's like the same group of people, if there's four of them. I thought there's only three. The fourth person, if there's one, might be Brian Andrew.
That's true. Me and Grog are watching them right now.
If you guys want to report them, I reported Kwong and Shun, who are in current game, and also Kwong in recent game. And I reported them, their profiles, the report violation for cheating.
Yeah, nicely done.
But you said there's four, though?
Yeah, we're thinking there's four. I just definitely saw three today, so.
Alright. So if you look, you can see the four Kwong, Shun, and Kwong. What's them? Would be cool. You can see their, even though their profiles are private, you can see their previous names. Like Kwong was Abe, and then Rudolph, and then 2567340998. And so you can see that they're the same people who've been doing the facts the entire time, because they're the president's names and they're members before that. So they're pretty actually easy to track, not that clever. And their profiles are private.
Sucker! Get wrecked again! He woke up again. He started punching the cage. We knocked him out again.
So, Kwong or Hun
Shun
is on right now.
H1Z1 is on.
On.
Okay.
H1Z1's on.
He's in the cage right now.
All right. You can't tell what their Steam names are, right? Though.
No. Not unless they talk in global.
Yeah, so one of those two names is Kwong, the other one is Shun.
Wait, so if those guys are both, like, waking up Jing, it's Kwong and Shun that are in the cages, probably.
Yeah, that's who it is.
So we need people to take shifts to watch them. If anybody's planning on staying up all night.
Ben's going to work a little bit.
Back then and then.
Flag.
Picked up a half mil on that. Brought it back to base. I'll go pick up the other half. Want it out here.
Just filling you guys some stuff for them on.
Yeah, it's XIAO and H1Z1 are in these cages. Whoever they are.
Are you going to Volcano?
Yeah.
Are you already on the way?
Yeah. I like just left. Close through.
All right, well, I'm gonna switch over. Just let me know. Latin Lounge is, if I had to guess, because I don't have a GPS.
I think it's 1420.
Yeah, 1 second.
I'll find it.
Pull out my map. Yeah, it's like around 18 I'm gonna say 8.
I'll let you know when I'm on there.
Okay.
Literally like
18-18.
Right, to the right of the space.
Yeah, it's 18-18 on the shoreline. The of the north, the ice area that is.
Where do you want me to put the metal net?
How are you guys drinking?
Gonna be keeping them under.
Yeah.
Narcotics.
Oh, you can just force feed them narcotics?
Yeah. How long have you played this game?
A while, but never done it that way.
Oh, no, you're fine, you're fine. I was just curious. Yeah, I've learned the nitty-gritties of this game, so all the nooks and crannies. I played when it took about 400 arrows to knock down a T-Rex and 400 narcotics to tame it. That's when I played. And trust me, you had to kite it against a rock and then shoot it multiple times. It sucked. I don't know if you guys ever played that. Sorry, I didn't mean to sound like a jerk.
No, that's good.
Okay.
I've never penned anybody, I usually just kill them.
Oh. No, you can do a lot of worse things to them. Trust me. I had one of my guys. Because I led a tribe, and me and Rick were on the same server. And one of my guys, he's like, I was talking to him, he's like, hang on, I'm being dragged away. He's like, I'm talking to my captor now. Someone was dragging him. And so he's trying to negotiate his way out of... It's funny. It's really funny.
when you say behind Jack's base, is it his main base or is one up on the hill?
Up on the hill. So if you go like straight down the hill from his, like down the cliff, and then to your right, it's where you go collect pearls. On the...
Okay, so on that little outcropping where their one boat was.
Yeah.
Okay. You guys still taking shots from the cave?
I don't know, because it only happened to me one time, and it was my first time when I went to go to the cages, but... I don't know. So how do you get people's Steam names from Global, though they did talk?
Okay, so go hit escape, go to your options, and then right go to your second column, go all the way down, it'll say chat show Steam name.
It's time for his claim name.
Check that.
Oh yeah.
Grog just said it's time for his cleansing.
Make sure you tell him I want number one, I'm number 10.
He's playing him America metal death metal song.
Where are you?
Wait, so when they're knocked out, can they still like hear and stuff? Like,
oh yeah. You can see what's going on. You can see when stuff is removed. You're just there. You can't really do anything. So once they get up, they're gonna try and punch. What they do is they try and punch themselves to death, because then they can respawn. That's why the big thing is we should not kill them, because the only way to keep hackers or certain people from dying is to keep them in a cage. And then they'll constantly be watching.
Alright, I'm coming in from the ocean side.
Alright.
Here for
you. Alright, sweet, thanks.
Be able to build something like that with that.
Alright, sweet, thanks guys, I really appreciate it. Are you guys gonna be able, are any of you gonna be on all night at all that could watch them temporarily? Because I know I have to go to bed.
Honestly, no.
Yeah, Batman, I'm gonna saw the global desert for you.
This Buttman on. I'm putting the video, that's a video link, by the way. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, you had that in TeamSpeak, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see. I'm gonna watch it.
Okay. Yeah, I'm uploading it to YouTube as well. Let's see.
So I built the fence foundations, if you put walls around them and can't move the cages. And then I built your foundation and some stuff just in case for like firing points.
Okay, sweet, thank you. Thank you.
Just in case.
Much appreciated. Alright, I'm gonna put the YouTube video in. Grog!
Yeah.
Can you kill him?
Yep, just watch him. So what's up, babe? Stop resisting!
That is so funny.
I know. He woke up.
So you can plumb him from the cage. Alright.
I guess he dropped all, but he is no longer resisting.
That's good.
Did he pick up the cage to death?
Yeah, I got him. I got his stuff that he dropped.
But he did drop all?
Yeah, he just dropped some narcotics. I picked it all up.
Smart. You're getting smart, guy. You're getting smart.
Well, he's trying to freeze them?
No, he's trying to drop everything and then probably punch his way out or something like that. So he knows what's going on.
They're very persistent, you gotta give them that.
Yeah!
Fuck it, I'm not playing
Ark
again, or at least on this server.
Yeah. I
gotta go check other bases.
I heard that somewhere... Oh, go ahead. My stuff's not on this
one. Mark, if you need anything else while I'm still on, just holler
up. Okay, well. I heard that over in China, I don't know if this is true or not, Rick was telling me that, you know, programmers have to go into game, like, they have a test, and they go into games and try and use as many mods as possible, just like this. And they'll try and, like, hack the game on purpose or something like that for a test for their, I don't know if it's for school or something, but I don't know how completely true that is, but it's interesting if it is true. Hey Grog, watch him. I gotta upload a video to YouTube for them.
Okay. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, thanks.
Batman, watch him really hard right now. I'm about to move to the beach.
Okay. Sucker! That's right, get wrecked. Journeyman torch, journeyman crossbow. I'm over by, you know where the blue drop is? It's in the middle between the blue drop and where we found the guys. It's that little mountain right there.
Since the video is unavailable.
Really? It should be.
Maybe because I'm not in the US.
That's a possibility. Alright, but I didn't get a notification that said your video is banned in certain countries.
No, we just automatically. As I said, the US, they cut off a lot of content.
Oh, really?
What's the title of the video? The new one?
Should be Chinese hackers, ban them.
Yeah.
You can fast forward to 10 or 15, I think, is when it starts. I'm not sure. That's when we find him. It's pretty quick, too. We were going to do a run to scan. And I've also got another video right now. I'm recording right now. So, as well.
So that'll be a good one.
Yeah. Him waking up twice and then getting hit. Actually, he woke up.
I'm not in the video, yes.
What? You're
I'm not in the video, correct?
Your voice is.
Shit. Alright.
Why? Is that a problem?
No, I'm just...
I can take it down if you want me to. Doesn't matter.
No, that's fine.
Okay.
You don't know my real name, so that's fine. sound weird about it, but yeah.
No, you're fine. I get it. I'm a hack.
The videos of you guys feeding and clubbing them?
Yeah, pretty much.
And then you're the author of the one that's on there right now?
Yeah, I'm live right now on Twitch.
Okay. Well, no, I'm looking at the one on YouTube and just so I can find the next one when it comes on.
Oh, yeah, I haven't uploaded it. I'm still recording it as we speak.
Then no problem.
I'll probably just upload it to my channel, so.
Alright. Not Bob. Oh, probably be on tomorrow, but I start class again tomorrow, so be on a lot less.
Hi, man.
Take it easy. Good luck with the raid.
Okay, nice.
Thanks. See ya. But we're looking for someone just to watch these guys, cause one of them's logged in, but he's really determined to get up. So I'm gonna see how long Grog's up for, and depending on how long Grog's up for, will depend on how much time I need left. Oh no, yeah, no, I gotcha. Yeah, if you guys got things going on, that's fine. No problem. It's no big deal.
I'm gonna have to research a better way to do this.
Oh, do you have a incubator and everything?
Oh no, I don't mean that part. I mean how we can maintain somebody in the cage without them punching themselves to death or something.
Oh yeah. No, I gotcha.
There's gotta be a better way.
Exactly. Alright, well, yeah. Nothing. How much longer are you gonna be on for?
I'm probably gonna pull him off right here.
Okay, that's good. You just gonna watch them all night?
Yeah. Just like, I'm not gonna be anything else anyways.
Okay. Yeah, that works. Do you need anything?
I'm good.
Like, I mean, are you gonna need anything for the night? Like, I wanna prepare you for the night so that I don't, when I log off, you have everything you need.
I might need these bathrooms, but yeah, I got it. Who knows?
Do I have to use the bathroom?
Okay, yeah, I'll be right back. Yeah, that'd be cool.
Alright, I won't. Yep. So what's
going on, brother?
How you doing?
Good, good.
So what's your situation?
Church today.
Good. Did you talk to someone? Yeah.
No, I didn't need to really. I felt like I didn't need to.
You felt like what?
I felt I didn't need to.
Uh-huh.
I think I resolved the problem myself.
Hmm.
Know what I needed to do, but it's been pretty good. Today has been pretty good. Definitely.
What are you gaming on?
On just this basic what is it, a Windows HP Intel i5 core processor, but I don't have a freaking graphics card.
Gotcha.
Yeah. But no, this is, I barely got on just for the right now. Yeah, everyone was doing, you know. I heard that you wouldn't come with some Chinese guys or whatever.
Yeah, we have them captured.
Crazy, dude. So what happened exactly?
I'll show you.
If it wasn't me, it probably would have been you, huh? Where were you at, or what was going on?
Geza video.
Uh-uh.